So today you are seeing Mr. Jagan is getting ready. you can see he has ironed his shirt. So he's going to wear this black shirt. Wow. And see, he's going to wear today our traditional outfit, which is dhoti. What do you call, baby? Lungi or dhoti?
Vesti.
He'll get upset. Okay, vesti.
So this is vesti,
as you see. So nicely he's ironing so that he will look perfect. So baby, what is the occasion today? Why are you wearing dhoti and shirt? Can you please tell me?
It's my manager's wedding anniversary.
Oh yeah.
So he invited us for dinner.
So yeah. We are heading towards.
I used to tell him that I always wear dhoti and shirt in my native place. But he always wondering how you will look. So that's the reason I just want to give him a surprise that how I will look. Obviously, I will look good because I have well built body. No?
Yeah, he's smart, he's cute, he's handsome. Of course, I have to say because he's my hubby.
Only thing is, this mustache is missing. Misa is missing.
Anyways, baby, let's get ready fast. Make your vesti fast so that we can go because he called us 8:30 and it's already 8:30 here. So, guys, stay tuned. We will, and this is the occasion of happy anniversary. It was their wedding anniversary, so that is the reason. And as you can see, Hema is also all set to. Yes, this is me. I don't know how to take it, you know. Anyways, I'm all set. Just a little touch up and then I'm good to go. So today I'm also wearing a decent outfit. Like a salwar suit. After a long time, I'm wearing salwar kameez. So I just wanted to look myself. I want to have Indian look, you know. So yeah, see, if you can see, I had worn a nice earring also. How is it? I hope it's nice. So stay tuned. We will show you some more our updates and we'll see how we celebrate. Thank you. So I'm all set, getting ready. So just watch. It will be like, I'm sure it will be good occasion. After a long time, again, we are going. Actually, it was our celebration also on 10th of March. It was a happy wedding anniversary, so we just did a small, nothing much. We did a small celebration, husband and wife. So I'm sure we are going to have something. So that is, and their wedding anniversary is on 11th of March. So they have invited us. How? See, matching. So, as you can see, he's all set. He's ready. Now he's wearing his watch and all his rings. He is fond of rings. If given a chance, he will wear 10 rings in his hand. I know, he's so much obsessed of rings and watch as well. So, I'll give you a look.
Watch, yes. I will be now watch.
Maybe if you can, I can. I just want to show you how you look. Gotcha. Yeah. So you see, tick. Some Rajnikant style.
Rajni, yeah.
No? Some style.
I'm not old, you know.
Ah, okay, sorry.
I'm
then.
Okay, Vijay Sethupathi.
Vijay Sethupathi, yeah. He is mota like Vijay Sethupathi.
Yeah, okay. You'll stand like this only.
he will just stand. So, okay, all set. And would you mind shooting me also?
Yeah, of course. You know, enna solranga nu paருங்க.
Would you mind shooting me again? baby, please.
Kandipa, we have to show them, you know, how she is looking.
Okay.
Bam, 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 bam.
I haven't worn my shoe, my sandal, but yes.
Okay. Nice. Emma is in fond of gold and all, so she's wearing just a plastic.
I love plastic.
Yes.
I love accessories. So that's why you should love plastic, because not the other plastic, so you have to take care of the environment. But plastic means credit card and all those stuff. And at the same time, see, I also like a little bit gold.
Wow, nice watch, huh? Fossil.
This was given to by my husband, my cute little baby. He has given me so many watches and so many bags also. I want to, next time, this is one lovely bag which he had given to me. It's one of my favorite bag.
The Coach New York.
It's Coach, and you can see the biscuit. So I can actually put gold biscuit also and go. See? I will, once I go to India, I can do that.
Yeah.
But no. They will shoot me. No, I don't want to do that. But it's a lovely bag. Gifted by my hubby. I love you so much. I owe you for this.
Thank you.
And,
got it.
One time I will do what's in my bag. Because always he says, why is it so heavy?
Yeah, it's so heavy. You know, it's always heavy. ரொம்ப வெயிட்டா இருக்கும் அந்த பேக்ல, அப்படி என்னதாமா இருக்கு அப்படின்ட்டு நிறைய தடவை கேட்டிருக்கேன். நான் பார்க்க மாட்டேன், நீ நான் இது வரைக்கும் பார்த்தது இல்லை பேக்ல. ஓகே, வில் டூ தட். தட்ஸ் எ குட் ஐடியா. கண்டிப்பா நிச்சயமா நம்ம அந்த வீடியோ பண்ணலாம். பேக்ல என்ன இருக்கு?
கீப் வாட்சிங் ஃபார் அதர் பீப்புள். லைக் ஐ ஆம் அ ஃப்ரீக். ஐ கீப் வாட்சிங் செலிபிரிட்டிஸ் பாலிவுட் ஸ்டார்ஸ் ஆர் வாட் எவர் ஆன் ஜூம். பிங்க் வில்லா எஸ்பெஷலி, வாட்ஸ் தேர் இன் யுவர் பேக். So it's, see, everyone's bag is more or less, especially when you know girls, it's all more or less same, but it's still fun, like as how organized they are, what they are keeping and all those stuff. So though I'm not a star, but for sure I'm going to make it, because it's in me, I want to do it, and I love bags. So if you want it, so let me know, so soon we will post something what's in my bag. And so by the way, how I'm looking? Good.
You're looking so beautiful, you know.
And how
as always.
Oh,
yeah,
you,
it's
baby.
Really nice. Matching, huh? Yellow and blue.
Yeah.
See, blue pant.
Thank you. See you. Bye. We are getting late.
Okay. Yeah. Bye. We are getting late. Okay.
So we bought a small token of appreciation and love for our friends. It's nothing but just a cake.
Cake, yeah. The cake.
So,
locations.
For sure, we will have a celebration. We will have a cutting cake cutting celebration. So, yeah.
Okay, our car is here. Let's go.
Okay. So, you can see our friend is waiting. Today I don't want to take my car. Today I don't want to take our car, so we are going in this car. So it's a convertible car, very nice. Difficult to sit for my baby. It's difficult to sit for my baby, but for sure he'll manage. Oh, you have to go inside, baby. Come on. Okay. Hi, Heather.
Hello.
I cannot see anything.
Welcome and welcome to Jagan Kumar's view.
Baby, pull this. Baby is all set. So here we are, all set. See, this is bus 403. I think that is also going towards Murur. So we are heading towards Murur. We have to wait at the signal. So Heather ji, as you said, welcome to Jagan Kumar's view.
Vanakkam and welcome to Jagan Kumar's
view. And please watch this video and subscribe this channel also. Thank you very much.
We have not kept him as a paid promotion for sure. He's our very good bestie friend. And see, he's from Pakistan. And the way he's saying Wanakam, that is just heart feeling. And it's so good. That's how my baby is making everyone Tamilian now. What do you say, baby?
Yes, absolutely, because
you cannot.
No, you can't do that.
You cannot.
That's right. Because we believe unity, you know. Peace and love. We spread love. So that's why I always teach. So I treat everyone as my friend, no matter he is Pakistani or American or Bangladeshi or whoever it is. I really treat everyone as my friend. So we all are same. We all are same in God. In front of God, we all are same. We all are God's own kids.
So as he rightly said, yeah, we are all friends. And this we realize after coming to UAE. That everyone
in 500 meters continue straight to stay on Eastern Road, Marul Road.
Just avoid, we have kept the navigation on. So as he was saying, we have to keep we have to think about humans first and then that religious comes. After coming to UAE, really I would say that we became so open-minded. And I have
continue straight to stay on Eastern Road, Marul Road.
I have maximum friends from Pakistan and from Philippines also now.
வீடியோ ரொம்ப லென்த்தா இருக்கிறதுனால நம்ம செகண்ட் பார்ட்ல உங்களை சந்திக்கிறேன். அது வரைக்கும் பாய் ஃப்ரம் ஜெகன்குமார். மகிழ்ந்து மகிழ்வித்து வாழ்வோம். மீண்டும் சந்திப்போம். நன்றி, வணக்கம்.